today we'll be looking at Parrot OS beta version. So this is you know, just like in development. So I have it right here. A minute, guys. Yeah, so here, so it's a new desktop environment. It's a CE, it's 4.11. so the current version which is presently you know, like released for public usage is 4.10 as of making this video, but here we have the 4.11 version. Okay, so we'll be just testing this out. So let me just start VMware Player. It's gonna take some time. We good. Yeah, we have it. So I'll just click on create new virtual machine. Use ISO image, browse, have it in my desktop and ISO folder. Yeah. Parrot XFC and just click on open. Yeah, next. So this doesn't really matter, so I'll just leave it open too. Let me just do this. Okay, yeah. So I'll just rename it as Parrot XFC. Yeah. So we'll click on next. So the name I want to give here, I'll just give it 100 GB. I hope that is enough. That's actually huge. No problem. This is just virtual. Yeah. So let me just increase the RAM, by the way. Yeah. I think this much would be enough. So I'll just click on finish. Parrot XFC, I'll just click on power on. It's gonna take some time. We'll give it. Just close these things. Yeah. Okay. So here we have it, guys. The Parrot 4.11 XFC. So we'll just go live mode now. Right now, let it be live mode. I'll install it and show it to you later. Just comment down if you want an installer version of this video. Yeah. So that was actually really quick. You know, usually the Parrot OS takes some time according to my experience. Here, this was a real quick. Yeah. So, it's gonna take some time. We just pause the video for right now, then I come back. Let me just... Yeah, welcome back, guys. So, we are inside Parrot 4.11 XFCE. And this is actually pretty good. So let me just applications, privacy. Yeah, so it's usually everything same. So this is the home version. I don't know about the security version. Yeah, few things have surely changed, and I'm seeing a little more programs, you know. So it's Calamus installer. We'll just start it up and see what this part can really do. Yeah, come on, start up. Yeah, here we have it. So we'll just click on next. This really shouldn't matter. Just click on next. Yeah, yeah. Here is this. This should do it. Yeah. So I think I'll pause the video right now and then I'll get back to you later. Okay, guys. So yeah, we have the installed version of the Parrot 4.11 XFCE. So yeah, so that's all. There's nothing much here. Let me just go to the menu. So this is really unique. I really love this, you know. So let me just start VS Code just to see. For 2 GB RAM, this should start pretty slow, but I'm not even seeing any action. Yeah, this game a little late according to me, but yeah, it still works fine. Good. So, yeah, that's all. So here we have the CPU usage. Then go through all of this. I don't really want to. Yeah, swap. So there is no swap. I haven't installed the swap version. Okay. So that's all. Yeah. Oh wait, I just forgot one thing. What is that? Somewhere right here. No, sorry guys, I just forgot what program I was searching for. Yeah, get back to you later in another video. Till that, please subscribe at the channel, like the video, and